Imagine 4 decks of cards, each with the same number of cards in identical order. Now, imagine those card decks being shuffled continuously for 48 straight hours. What are the odds that when you finished all that shuffling, the cards in each deck would still be in the exact same order? Might not work for cards, but new research in the journal Science Advances reveals that after 700 million years of evolutionary forces, genes in animals are still found in the same order on chromosomes. The number of chromosomes varies widely across the animal kingdom. Humans have 23 pairs, while fruit flies only have 4. Dogs have way more chromosome pairs with 39 than cats with 19 pairs. No matter, the genes on the chromosomes are still arranged in the same order. Here's Pomona College biology professor and co-author of the study, Daniel Martinez, with a little more on this.
So it is an absolutely surprising finding. Chromosomes break all the time. They rearrange. They can get together and form another chromosome. I think that we expected there would be a lot more freedom from gene order to change. It is pretty amazing that animals have maintained gene order in chromosomes in such a neat way.